This is a drawing of one of the best-selling cars of the 90s. It's called the Cosy Coupe. It was created by an ex-Chrysler designer in the 70s. He wanted to design a car his grandkids could play in. It outsold loads of real cars like the Ford Taurus and the Honda Accord. It was the fifth best-selling car in the U.S. at the time. Jim Mariel, the designer, is best recognized for this than his Chrysler cars. I like this car because it's not typical of car culture. There's no top speed or tuned engine. It just is what it is. It has also a good funny how things turn out. The Accord.